Then it's funny cause they slipping. Me, I'm never missing. You can pick the Heat, dog, I'll beat you with the Pistons. Listen, comprehend this and pay attention. Brutal Sims like LeBron, no one can defend.
Woo-doop, it's your boy. You don't know Brutal Sim on the scene, Wicked and Mean, with a quick update video for y'all, man. So y'all saw the point forward I made, man. I made it when it was Saturday or something like that. And I could have got to 90 by Monday, man. I ain't gonna front, but I did take a few days off on the grind, man. So I finally got him to a 90, man. And you know I gotta give y'all a quick attribute and badge updates, man. So let's get straight to it, y'all. Alright, now as y'all see, I already got my Lob City Passer and the Pick and Roll Maestro Hall of Fame. And right now I'm working on Diamond and Flashy Passer, two of my favorite badges. I need to get that one because, of course, you know I'm passionate about making my teammates better. Now the Break Starter and the One Man Fast Break are probably the two badges I'm going to start working on afterwards. But right now my focus is on the Dimer and the Flashy Passer. And you see right here I got my ankle breaker on Gold Max out. I'm breaking a lot of ankles, I know this, with the gold. So I'm really happy and satisfied with this. Acrobat on Silver, very effective at going in and finishing contested as well. I'm working on the Quick Reflexes and Glue Hands, of course. Teardrop on Bronze, Defensive Stopper on Bronze, Relentless Finisher on Bronze, Charge Card, Useless Badge, One Man Fast Break. This is a badge I need to start working on as well. Free Throw Ace, I'm going to get that with Just Playing. Tireless Score, I got to get through practices for the Mid-Range Deadeye, Corner Specialist, Difficult Shots, and the Post Spin Technicians, man. And of course, the Emotional Badges, Alpha Dog, Spark Plug, Microwave Harden, Expressive Floor General, which is really important for me. I'm really glad to get this badge so now I could actually run the court a little bit better. And Forcer, of course, a great badge as well. Clutch Performer, a next good badge. I'm really glad to get that, man. And right now I'm standing at 4.1%. And of course, the attributes. As you see right here, my layup, standing layup, real nice, 80. Right? Driving layup is a 73. Dunk is trash, but once you know how to dunk, you are gonna get a few people. And once you get the right dunk packages equipped, I'm gonna have to probably do an update video for the signature move for y'all real soon. Mid-range is really good. Wet, I get a lot of greens with this mid-range. 76 for contested, wide open, you get a 74. And the moving mid-range, you get a 68. 3-point is actually much better than I thought, and I still got a next bar to go on this, man. Now, if you boost this, you are gonna be really consistent shooting the 3-ball with a pure point forward build. Now, the ball handling is elite at an 89, of course, and the ball control. The speed of the ball is an 80, which is better than most as well. The passing, of course, superior. Pass vision, a 99. Pass accuracy, a 92. Post offense, not that much, 66 across the board. Rebounding, 66, 67. On offensive and defensive, boxing out, you get a 66. Steals a 70, that's pretty decent. I get a lot of steals with this build. Blocks, 64, 65 for block and contested shots, you get a 64. Vertical, 62, and you still got a lot of ways to go. Again, lateral quickness, you got a 61, and that extra bar might add a 1 or 2. Speed, 78, 79 for acceleration. Strength is a 57 because I did make my build real skinny at 200 pounds. Stamina, a 98, and of course that bar will fill out pretty soon as well, man. Alright, so there you all have it, man. You know I gotta keep you all updated. A 90, you know it don't take me long to ground these players. So I'm really focusing on the badges right now, and I'm gonna keep giving y'all updates as I achieve, keep achieving certain feats or certain badges. certain levels. Y'all know how it is, man. Your boy Sim, you know I gotta keep y'all updated. If you're first time to my channel, make sure like the video, share the video, hit your boy subscribe. If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video. You never know who's gonna be informed. Your boy Sim, one love, respect. Bless up.